GPS unavailable. GPS acquired.
Epic 5-1 Victor ready to copy IFR clearance.
Epic 5-1 Victor is clear to Yankee Golf India Bravo as filed. Expect departure runway 14. Climb and maintain 4,000 feet. Expect higher clearances 2 minutes after departure. Squawk 5213.
Epic 5-1 Victor is cleared to Yankee Golf India Bravo as filed. Climb and maintain 4,000 feet. Expect higher clearances 2 minutes after departure. Squawk 5213.
Epic 5-1 Victor read back correct. Call for IFR release when number 1 for departure.
Autopilot off.
Epic 5-1 Victor ready for IFR release runway 14 at Yankee Tango Tango India.
Epic 5-1 Victor, you are released for departure. Runway 14 after takeoff, turn right to heading 172, then proceed direct Gibb River climb and maintain 4,000 feet. Release for departure void at 0714 Zulu. Advise with alternate intentions no later than 0719 Zulu. Time now is 0707 Zulu.
Epic 5-1 Victor released for departure runway 14 after takeoff, turn right to heading 172, then direct Gibb River climb and maintain 4,000 feet. Release for departure void at 0714 Zulu.
Epic 5-1 Victor read back correct. Contact us when airborne.
Wilco Epic 5-1 Victor.
Autopilot, engage. Entering altitude.
Epic 5-1 Victor, climb and maintain 7,000 feet.
Trim up.
Climb and maintain 7,000 feet, Epic 5-1 Victor.
Epic 5-1 Victor, contact Brisbane Center on 132.9 or good day.
Center on 132.9 or Epic 5-1 Victor. Center Epic 5-1 Victor, climbing to 7,000 feet.
Epic 5-1 Victor, good morning. Squawk 5213.
Squawk 5213, Epic 5-1 Victor.
GPS steering, engage. Trim down.
Epic 5-1 Victor Altimeter 2-9-9-2 at Gibb River, contact us on this frequency when on the ground to cancel IFR.
Altimeter 2-9-9-2 will call this frequency to cancel IFR when on the ground. Epic 5-1 Victor.
Autopilot off.